You know, Jesus is the only master that when we give our lives to him, we find ourselves free. Free into the life of Christ. But when we make ourselves master of our lives, we find ourselves enslaved, in bondage. We are actually our worst caretakers. But when we give our lives to Jesus, he sets us free. He frees us from ourselves, and he gives us life and life abundant eternally.